So this juice that I'm making is called my mineral anti-anemia juice. It's high in iron, it's high in minerals that are going to fight your anemia if you are anemic. And it has so much iron, so many minerals and proteins to get you feeling and looking better and boosting your iron levels. I am just really excited to show you guys this juice. It's so good. I love, love, love this recipe. And the beet I'm using is a golden beet. I love beets. I don't necessarily love eating beets plain. I love juicy beets. But beets, golden beets taste a lot different than red beets. So I think you guys should give them a try. Beets are really good for energy. And these are just, I mean, you could take shots of this juice any day, all day. Personally, for all the juice that I am making, I am going to be drinking the whole thing right now or throughout my afternoon. But, I mean, it's something you can keep in the fridge for 3 days or so and just take mini shots of it. Cheers. I wanted to talk about veggies and, you know, like I said, I got my tonsils out. I really want some veggies so bad, and I can't eat a salad, I can't chew, try to suck on a blackberry and kind of bad, but this is how I'm going to handle that. I'm going to juice this whole head of kale, these apples, that lemon, and some celery. So I wanted to talk about the best way to juice greens. So that's my juicer. The best way I've noticed is to put in your kale and your greens first, always. Because what's going to happen is it's not all going to really process. So when you end up juicing all of the head first, and then you go to like your lemon, and then your apples, and then your celery, you're going to get all of the greens down in there. So, yeah, let's get started. Okay, so I knew I was forgetting something. I'm gonna put in a quarter of this beautiful beet. It was really big. I cut it in half and then I cut it in fourths. I'm going to be doing juices like this every day since I can't really eat my veggies. So I wanna save it. It was like $3 beet, you know? I might as well make it last. So, yeah. This might be funny because I have one arm. Okay, so this is half of a Persian cucumber. Actually, it's an English cucumber, and it's organic. And that's just going to add some flavor and more water. Then we're gonna finish up with some celery. Alright, so, finished product. I'm going to stir it around. So I'm just taking a butter knife, stirring it. So, okay. Sorry, so I forgot to add in the other little part of my beet. And then I just added the full cucumber. Thought, what the hell? I'll just get another one. So, this is my little juice cup. I love it. Now, we added the kale, just to recap. So we added the kale. So good. We added the head of kale first because, at least in my juicer, that gets stuck and it can be kind of hard. And then I added some apples and things and the beet in between some of the kale because it wouldn't even go down in my juicer sometimes. And then I added the whole lemon, everything in a lemon. The peel has so many nutrients that you want to add the peel. But here's the intense thing. This is the most important thing about juicing. You need to buy organic or have it be local produce that's not sprayed. The thing is when there's sprays on your food and it's not organic, it could be a GMO, you're juicing all those sprays and all those nasty toxins into your juice, and then you're drinking the toxins, so it doesn't really help you in any way, shape, or form. So what we learned is we are going to juice organically. Juicing can kind of be expensive. Personally, I don't juice like this all the time. I would rather just eat a huge fat salad with some mango dressing and call it a day, but these juices are really good, and so, you know, all the produce that went into here, probably altogether this was a $5 juice, maybe $7, but it's huge, right? And Vibe Juicery, they're awesome. They do juices that are cold pressed, juice it right there in store. With their produce, I mean, it's $8 for 16 ounces. So, I mean, technically it's cheaper to juice on your own. My juicer was broken, and so I did my juice fast through them. And I love them. They're great. Their juices are delicious. It has cucumber, lemon, beet, which beet's so good for energy. It's so good. Kale, everything in here was organic. All the apples were organic, Granny Smith apples. I think the apples make it sweeter. I mean, this is still kind of tarty. The lemon really helps with the flavor, I think. And then the celery and the cucumber really just add water and volume. Yeah, I hope this helped you guys. If you don't have a juicer, you can. My juicer, I think, was like $50. It's not even the best juicer out there at all, but it works and I love it. It's one of my favorite things. But you can also use a blender if you have a high-speed blender. Blend all this up and then use like a cheesecloth and just strain out all the pulp. So I hope those tips helped. I hope you guys enjoy some juice and you get in some minerals. Minerals from greens are so important. It's just like something you need. So I highly recommend you guys start getting in your greens in some way or form. I even like shoving spinach in my blender a lot because you can't taste spinach in your smoothies. So I always am getting in a lot of spinach and things like that. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I hope you guys go get some juice on. Thanks.